that it was a fur, but only a raised horses. He dug a 40-foot well with 36 gallons of dust. The Salvation Army was close to where a man in the county to cut our hair. We lived next door to a millionaire, but we want nothing, said poor folks. We was poor folks living in a rich folks' world. We sure was a hungry bunch. If the wolf had ever come to our front door, he'd have brought a picnic lunch. My granddaddy's pictures, $1.33. That was $10 less than the landlord wanted for rent. The landlord's letters got nasty indeed. He broke it up, but Paul couldn't read. And we was too broke to even pay heed. That's how it is when you're poor folks. Thank you.